lot of us are dealing with a lot of mental health issues because of COVID. Like, we're stuck at home. We don't get to have that social connection with people.
There's lots of things to be angry about. But at the end of the day, what we really need in order to heal, and to heal the earth, is examples of harmony, of living in harmony.
So that the genetic information that they carry will be carried forward to the next generation.